I'd say those pit stops, Catastrophe was the fastest. Patrick, I have a hilarious fact for you right now. Phantom Power Racing, your leader in that rat run out there. The driver reported back in the pits. His tires were too cold.
Yeah, I wonder if tire wear might be not an issue for him. That's true, Patrick. This is a fairly green track.
Oh, no. CCC Casey. Oh,
looks like a caution there.
Oh, wait.
Here we go.
Back underway, green flag. Just from that pit stop alone, that was a massive pain for them. And they have a race to go. Catastrophe. Heading on to Kit Car, right? You can see the amount of time distance between them shortening. Now Catastrophe's almost there with Kit Car. That is a battle for position. Position, that would be just a racing incident. Bit of calamity. No! Catastrophe colliding with Terminator.
Oh no.
The bumper is they're using them. They're certainly using the bumper. Meanwhile, the oh, the
doesn't spin out though.
I didn't see him spin out at all, Patrick. Oh.
Thank you. looking a little faster than before, but it's still kind of slow. It's got exposed wires hanging out the back.
Patrick, I want to point out that the aerodynamics of that body part there are very forward thinking. They're using some of the technology to run efficiently around that track.
Meanwhile, I'm like, in the car in turn one, that's a caution.
Oh no! That's a big deal for Fubar. They were as high as third place.
Patrick, how many positions did they lose from that?
I think they only lost one there.
Kartastri taking advantage of these caution flags to make up some time and space.
That's right, Kartastri being moved up the fourth.
Oh, Mr. Neal, we're going to get punched up now.
Molded into a stronger plastic. Worry not, though. Lego has fantastic machinery.
That visual banner may have gone in. All right, I think we're going to go back to the rails. Let's check it all clear. Yep. Five minutes.
Story contenders right now.
That Lego car had a pretty nasty bite there from the leader.
Bring in the Hominator for that, too.
Oh, he's getting a light penalty for the leader. He has to drive with a fail rail now. He's keeping it together.
He's hugging it a little bit.
He really likes that whale.
Oh. the Lego car race. I'm surprised they didn't bring Legos. They just dump on the track, just to give them to everyone else. Catastrophe about to overtake the minecart. Not over yet. In 11. That love bug has fallen back to 8. We see another strategy from Phantom. They're going to pit early, it looks like.
30 seconds, travel change, 30 seconds.
They're trying to avoid the traffic calamity they had before and put some
laps
out. Very few seconds to get that done. Herbie's pulling in nice and early. Phantom is just finishing their pit stop now. They came in slightly earlier.
Terminator stopped them in. They have to clear the line. There might be a